Inside these videos, we are going to start developing the mobile version behind this Joomla template. And first of all, we are going to be developing a template which will be compatible, as you can see on the screen. We are going to start from the dimensions 320 times 480 and beyond, okay? We are not going to be targeting the 320 and 240, because right now the most popular devices are going to be inside the 320 and 480 pixels. And of course, you are going to have other devices like the iPhone, which will be 640 and 960. And you are going to have devices like the iPad, which are going to be 1024 times 768 or something like that, okay? And let me show you what you are going to be doing. Let's go to Komodo. Inside here, you are going to go to index, okay? Because we are going to be activating the meta element viewport. And below this video, you are going to be able to see that HTML markup. So we are going to click in here, click enter and control V. You are going to be able to get all this HTML markup below this video. Then we are going to click Ctrl S, and next we are going to go to the gray CSS, well, the gray.css file in here, and we are going to find the main wrapper, okay? Let's scroll down right here. Now this width will be changed to max width, okay? Let me show you. Max dash width. There you are. Next, we are go to the width, and this time we are going to write down width 100%. Now this 100%, it is going to actually make all the design flexible. We are already applying the percents inside the columns. If you scroll down, let me show you in here, it should be inside the left column, the column mask, well, the col mask, the col width, and the col left. You are going to be able to see this width with the value 100%, and down here with the value 100%, and all the way down, the right column will be 25, 50%. Now the only thing I want you to keep in mind is that the percentages are going to be already flexible. So if you increase the size of your window, these percentage values are going to make your design growth, or in other way, they are going to make your design scalable to any screen size. Let me show you how this is going to work. Going back in here and Control S. If we go back, let me show you if I reduce the size of the window. Well, the Firefox browser. Did you notice? Nothing happened. Everything will be the same. And the only thing you are going to be able to see is this button from the search in here. It will go down. Let me go in here. In here, everything will remain the same. Let me continue. As you can see, it will remain the same. The only thing will be changing will be this one, okay? So let me show you now if I upload all these changes. Going back to FileZilla and right click, upload, click OK to replace, then go to the CSS and then select the gray CSS, right click and upload. Click OK, and we are going to refresh. Let's go down. Everything will be fine, but now we are going to reduce. Let me show you in here what will happen. Did you notice now the logo? Well, the logo is getting behind the banner, as you can see in here. And you can see in here inside the menu bar, you are going to be able to see all this space. Because right now, everything is getting fit inside the viewport. As you can see, it will fit the size of the window. Okay, if we scroll down, now you are going to be able to see this. Let me show you what will happen. Did you notice? Now everything will be starting to change depending to the window size. Let me go back and continue. Did you notice? Okay, now this will be only, of course, the initial part behind this mobile design that we are going to be creating, because what we want to accomplish is something. Let me go in here. This will be a design that I already have in here. Let me show you what will happen with this mobile design. Reduce the size. Did you notice? Now everything will be changing, and down here will be changing. Check how everything will be scalable. Okay, did you notice? Now the logo is not getting behind this social media in here. And if I continue reducing, you are going to be able to see everything working fine. So that's what we are going to be accomplishing behind all these videos. Going back, so for right now, this will be the initial step behind all this mobile design.